Colt from the Crux Gaming here. This is going to be my full uncut run on the Duo Destiny class item exotic mission run. It is an absolute clusterfuck in certain bits, but you just have to get it done. It's a lot of fun. I know people who like to run solo aren't too happy at the moment. Well, I used to be a solo player, and now I like to play just about everything. It's just about putting yourself out there and getting this done, because with the final shape content being some of the best content around, it would be an absolute crying shame to miss out on a mission that's this good. My running partner at Phoebs, she's got her own YouTube channel, absolutely fantastic channel, good content, and you want to check her out, her shorts are absolutely nuts. But she is actually my spouse in real life. I learned a lot of play from her, and I initially tried playing as a hunter, that's kind of her main, and yep, I didn't do that too well, so I switched back to my warlock main and did a hell of a lot better and completed this run. Like I said, this run is uncut. You're going to see me die. You're going to see me frustrated. But this run and this mission is well worth the effort. So, Guardians, don't forget to give me a like and subscribe. Get yourself out there. Meet people. Get yourself a fire team and get this done. It is exceptional. And like I said, this is some of the best content that we have seen in Destiny so far. Okay, enjoy the video. And if you got any comments or you want to know what build I'm running,
right. No, I'm coming.
Leave me a comment in the box below and I will get back to you. Cool. I am ready. We just go, yeah.
A long time ago, there were three sisters. A voice in the darkness put a lie in their hearts, and they've acted on it since. Just as you've been lied to. Light and dark, witness and traveler, always doubled, always pitted against each other in some grand game. Well, I've had enough of their games, haven't you? Let's break their rules together.
Yep.
Alright, first one's down. I have got tower and stop. What's that? Shoot tower. Okay, the first one that I have up is brief. Yeah. Okay. Yep. Right, he's just coming down. Grief, hive, and the other ones. And the plateau. Three eyes. No, let's keep getting them to spawn then. Yep. Right, and then we do all the symbols again. Down. Next to mine. Okay. Yep. Guardian. Yep. Yep. Okay, pyramid with beams. It will top us up. Mine too. think you need to... There's a little nook. That's better. You need to try and get up here. Yeah, I'm darkness aligned. Yeah, I hit mine. So, damn it.
Guardian down.
See if I can get back around this side. Up there. Turn around. Get up there. You're gonna break your new controller.
I don't fucking care. There's nowhere for me to go. Now I'm gonna go all the way back and get my fucking light aligned.
I've just got blasted off the edge. I'm coming. It's not very clear in there because so they've got the blocks designed as well. Isn't it? I think it's down here. Yeah. Yep. I don't mind, because we're both, one of us is going to be shooting, but we're both going to be calling out, so matching symbols. Right. Okay, so I have got 1, 2, 4, 5. I've got 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, and 8. The ones that are lit in, okay, so the ones that aren't lit is going to be 3. Right. God damn. Right. Okay, so it's 3, 7, and 9. Right, he's down. 3, 7, 9. Okay, so 3, 7, and 9 are the ones unlit. I thought we shot the ones that are matching for us. That aren't lit. And on me, it's 3. It's 3, 6, and 7. Mine is 3, 3, 6, and 7. Yours are 1, 2, 3, okay. Let me take this tormentor down. Mine are 5, 6, and 7. Nine. He's gone. Mine is 3, 6, and 7. Right, I'll go Adcliffe. I'll chip him down with ya. Mine is 5, 6, and 9. Good job. Oh my God. Yeah, he's down. He just blasted me up as I killed him. I should respawn up there. For 3 seconds. Yeah, that's what just fucking took me out. Right, that's better. Where's my one? Ah, there it is. Okay. Is there like a... Alright, cool. Oh, I see it. Okay. Yep. Stop. Earth. And Scorn. God damn it. Yeah, I can see it there. Cool, got it. Fuck it. Okay.
down.
Where you at? At least we, a savage. He's almost down to. Okay. Not sure. Yep. Where is she? Where are the symbols? Fuck the bosses. Where is she? I can't see her. Don't shout at me. I see her. Yeah, I did, and then I kind of got clustered. Alright, okay. So you have got Heart, Fleet, and Zavathun. The Witch Queen. Watch out for the snipers in the back where we are.
Good luck.
I'm over on my side, so... Right, my witch is down. Okay. I've got... okay. Shoot three. Yep. Shoot three. Eleven. What have you got? She's okay. Shoot eight. Shoot one. Ten. Yeah, you've got to shoot them one after another. So we're going to get three rotations on this. So you need to focus. Shoot four. Eight. Barrier is down. There you go. Right, mine's going down nicely. Yep. So he's getting there. Wicked. Heading over. Sorry, you keep going out, Emma.
Guardian down.
Right, now we're out of that clusterfuck of ads. I know, just concentrate for him. He's almost down. I'm up.
Guardian, down.
But you know what? We didn't need the timer extender for it like a lot of people have.
That's tough as shit. I'm not gonna lie.
Hang on.
Look at you, trusting your own instincts, thinking for yourself. I'm so proud. You and I, we're not interested in playing other people's games. Now, Ziva Waran? Oh, my sister has always played by the rules. And where did that get her? Nowhere good. There's no power in blindly following the whims of capricious, self-titled gods. Except yourself.